The reason you click on this video is to create a PayPal account. You just clicked on the right video, and I will advise you to stay till the end of this video so you won't miss some basic information. Without wasting too much of your time, let's get started. First of all, you have to go to any browser. It may be Chrome, Opera Mini, Phonix, and so many. There are very so many other browsers, but today I'll be using Chrome. Then click on your Chrome. After clicking on your Chrome, go to the search bar and type in www.paypal.com and click enter. So the page will direct us to the PayPal page. So this link is for Nigerian PayPal. Small to medium business, however, you do business, paper fits with your business account. You get access to diverse tools to help run and grow your business. So sign up, contact the no. I'm not just check something. You have to click on this menu and check off business account. Can you see business account, personal account, and partners and developers? So all we need to do is the link to this paper, I'll be dropping it in the description down below. So you can't use this to create a paper account. You can't use this link to create a paper account. This is the Nigeria link. But let me show you an indicator. Yeah. Show NG. MG, and then you can see that choose MG, and the one we are going to be using is www.paypal.com/AE. That AE means Arabic Emirate, Arab Emirate. I think it's Dubai, something like that. So once you click on that, just see if the page is the same, and I guess the page is not the same. So you have to click on. You have to click on www.paypal.com/AE and then click on enter. And you have to wait. Can you see the page are different? Withdraw money to your bank account. Do you know you can easily move money from your PayPal account to your bank account? To manage money, just click this button. Here's what they said. So what we're going to do, click on the login button. But I guess yes, there is this button will be sign up. Yes, the button here will be sign up, but no. You can't use that. Just click on login. Click on login. And here's the page. You know, I already used this to create a PayPal account for this tutorial, but I want to show you the full guideline, I mean step by step, on how to create a PayPal account, how to verify a PayPal account. So you click on sign in, sign up, click on sign up. You have to wait and look at what we have on the page. See for yourself why millions of people love PayPal. Sign up for PayPal, it's free. Choose from two types of accounts. We have the personal account, which is shop in your country and around the world from your computer or your mobile phone, all without sharing your finance info with the seller. And the business account, accept payments. This is the interesting part of it. Accept payments and send invoices to your customers. It's easier and more secure to sell to anyone, anywhere and anytime. I think with this little description, the business account has more features than the personal account. So I advise you go for business account, but you can just go for personal. But I advise you go for business account, which is TIX. Business account. Then click on, once you tap here, continue. So after continue, I think they tell us to put on our email, yeah, email address. But let's see first. We have to wait. And then, my network is very slow. Wow. Can you see? Sign up for a business account. They said, enter the email address you will use to sign up or logins. So all you need to do is go straight to your email. Send. So we have to paste our email. So if you are using, so just put in your email address, any email address that you are, that you can have access to. Let me know. I use temp email because in this tutorial, it's just a tutorial video. I have a real PayPal account, so I'm just using this for tutorial. So we have to paste it here. Paste and click on continue. I think they won't allow me to use this email, but I pray they allow me. Wow, they allow me. So they said enter your password, and I'll be using a random password. Let's click on this C. I'll be using PayPal at E. PayPal at P. Yes, I think this is okay. PayPal at P and click on. After inputting your password, your own password, not PayPal at P, your own password. Just input your own password and continue. So they will take us to the next level. And creating the paper, this is just the full guide you need to create a paper account in Nigerian. So they said tell us about your business, we confirm your information to help keep your account secure. And they said business contact. Yes, business contact. They said legal first name. And in this place, exact point, you need to use your real name, because after creating a paper account, then you want to confirm your bank details if it matches with your name. So I'm using my last name is Blesssing. I think they don't allow this name, so I'll just use Mr. Yeah, I think this is all right, Mr. Blesssing. So business name, like I said, Mr. Blesssing TV channel. Yes, this is okay. And business phone number. Can you see this? Business phone number. Click here. And put it on Nigeria. That is our country code. You have to find Nigeria. I think NNNFGHIJKLMNNN. Yes, this is Nigerian. +234. Yeah, Nigeria. Can you see? +234. Then in this, your phone number. Let's just type in a random phone number. But input your phone number. 8080 4 8 4 8 6 7 8 9 10. Yeah, I think this is the phone number. So up here, but just input your address. I will be putting 42 Lekki. Yeah, 42 Lekki. But input the right PO box. Add information. You can leave that blank. City. I just input Benin and the Emirates. Let's put Abu Dhabi, and this is the primary currency. Dollar is the most used currency all over the world, and it's international, and as much as you can. And then agree here. Click here to agree. Like now, I've already agreed. See, meaning are unagreed. agreed. So, and click on agree and continue. Agree and continue. Agree and continue. And let's see what we come out next. And if you are enjoying this video, please do subscribe to this YouTube channel. That is the only way you can support me. And in the comment section below, just comment hashtag paper, so YouTube can recommend my video to so many other people that really want to create a paper account. And I guess a notification just pop out from the screen. Yeah, I think that is the notification for paper to confirm my email. So yeah, business type, you need to select the business type. We have individual, sole proprietorship, corporation, partnership, private corporation, and so many others. I think let's go for individual and sole proprietorship. And they said product or keywords. Just write free. No. I think let's go for public service. Yeah, professional service. Sorry, let's go for professional service. And your website. Do you have any website? If you have any website, you can paste it here. But me, I didn't have any website. Then click on continue. If you didn't have, you can leave that and just continue. So they said fill in your date of birth. Please complete the personal information below. We will only use this information according to our privacy statement. Meaning they are the only one that can, people are the only people that can see this, so no other person can see it. And they just say 1988 month September, and you can just use any date. Let's just use 21st. And then they said nationality. So you see, let's just use United Arab Emirates. Identify document, you can use your national ID, your passport, your driver's license. Let's just use national ID. And so they said impute your national ID number. Let's just use random number. I think it's 10 numbers or 11. 11. Let's just try 11. And they said home address, and click here to set it. Click here, same as business address. Boom. Can you see? And click on submit. You have to wait and see what is on the next page. They said still loading. You have to wait for some moments. And as I said earlier, please comment hashtag paper on the comment so YouTube can recommend my video and suggest to new people that want to create a paper account. And if you are really enjoying this and getting it correctly, just subscribe. This is the full guideline. Many gurus all over the platform will be showing you so many other things, but this is the full guidelines. I have watched almost 3 or 4. They are not well details. As you can see, welcome to paper commerce platform, where you find tools that can help you business grow and success. Oh, let me read again. Welcome to the paper commerce platform, where you find tools that can help your business grow and succeed. Just click on OK. So as you can see, here's a paper account, and this is my name, Mr. Blesssing TV channel. And I guess you can see, yeah, so you can create an inbox, issue a refund, request money, violation, and so many other things. And this is how you can create a paper account here in Nigeria without money. You can create it yourself. You can do it yourself. I think we got a message from paper on this Gmail. Let's check. They said confirm your email to use your paper account. So you can confirm. So go on and confirm your email. Confirm your email. Yeah, click on. So let's see what pops up next. And they said I should input the password. What was the password? I think it was PayPal@P. Confirm email address. So we have to wait, and please, I really need your help. Just subscribe, and if you watch the video till this very end, I guess you don't miss any bit of information. So as you can see, they said, enter your password. So we can use PayPal@P. Yeah, this is my password for this tutorial, but this is not my password. So you can see that, and we just create a paper account, a Nigerian paper account. I mean, working paper account in Nigerian. You can see, welcome to the paper commerce platform, where you find tools that can help your business grow and succeed. You can see we have $0.00 available and so many other things. Guys, if you need a video on how to set your paper account, how to set your paper account to success, just comment on your choice on the video. I'll be doing this about a paper account settings, and I actually did that, and you can click on here. So if you can set a paper account, just comment it down below on the video and the tutorial you need. And besides, watch this video on the left side of the screen. Yeah, just watch that fireworks video so you can celebrate together. See you there.